Today I'll be cooking linarang fish soup. These are the ingredients. This one is the frozen batwan and catmon fruit, a souring, and the fish, lapu-lapu and tangigi. Lapu-lapu and tangigi fish. First is need to saute the garlic and the white portion of the spring onions, then the ginger, followed by the tomato, and last is the onion. Then add the souring ingredients, the chili. And let it boil with water around 5 cups of water, 5 to 6 cups of water for this quantity of fish that you're going to add. And later I will show you the cook linarang soup after I already made it. Into 1 spoon cooking oil, saute the white part of onion first until it becomes golden brown. Add the garlic. The ginger, the souring agent, the batwan and the catmon, the batwan and the catmon fruit. The onions, and the chili. Then add 5 cups to 6 cups of water.